Hurry oh, yeah. up, Becca, tell me what your name is. I want to know if it's good. What? He just goes straight,
Ouch.
bruh. He just goes straight up.
Well, that's what I have mine as too.
Does it
Well, that's what I
actually.
just changed mine to.
They say it doesn't stack, but does it actually stack? If it does, that's what I'm gonna do, because that's what everybody says that that's preferable, but if it doesn't stack, then there's no point. Because they say that usually, like, if you do the 10%, it doesn't add the 10% and the 20% together. It's just gonna go from 10% to 20%, regardless. So it's so even if you have it as the so even if you have the 10% and the 20%, you're only it's only gonna be 20.
That's fine.
Okay, he said he says for him it feels like it. So I'm gonna try it then. Okay, Baba. Hopefully this stacks. That would be cool. Okay, I think everybody's ready.
Damn, Ratty.
Blade games. Micah, I swear to God, you better have my back on this one. We're on Family House again. I have PTSD from yesterday. No, not yesterday. What was it, like 2 days ago? Or was it? Yeah, it was 2 days ago. We have one of the same perk. The swinging one. Oh, and then you and him have serenity.
Oh.
I wish I could get serrated with Bubba. But not with this one, I don't.
Discovered a burnt out truck on his back 40
Oh
today.
yeah, let me go to game checks. I totally forgot.
Perimeter of his land just after
Oh yeah.
sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged
Ouch.
from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of the unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. Gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Oops. Oh!
Snared one.
My god, Anna, already?
You ever had head cheese?
What?! Connie and Leland just came up Red Room. And Leland barged me. He's a jerk. Are they all jumping out the window? Bro. Go, 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 go! That's crazy. This game, bruh. Oh my god. What is happening to me right now? I need to slam me in the door.
You're gonna peter out soon.
She just grabbed the fuse. Ani's upstairs. Ani. Connie's trying to do fuse box, but I'm up here with her.
This'll catch him.
Who just opened that gate? I don't think so, because she was up here. She still is up here. She's trying to do fuse box. I have my trap there, so take that, Connie. Ha! And I slammed her in the door. Oh, now she's slamming in the door! That's the second time she's done that. Come here, Connie. LOL. I heard that. Leland, yeah. I heard him screaming. Oh, Connie, where'd you go? I haven't either.
Ooh, old man is gonna be pissed off about this mess.
not open! Hello?
Eliana.
Just oh my god. Die. When did that even happen? That's crazy.
Like the old days. I still got it.
That's actually kind of crazy. Because when did that happen? Rude.
Same. I just got the notification that it opened, and I'm like, what?
Of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive, Omar Pauly, native of...
Somebody said Fruit Loops are better than Fruity Pebbles.
Yep. And was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar
Fruity Pebbles are way better than Fruit Loops.
Outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again, but managed to escape
north. Somebody said don't ever disrespect Fruity Pebbles like that.
Oh. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Right, and can the game actually tell us when they do an exit? I did not want to go that close. Shut up, Nugget. Jeez.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
Really, Connie? Are you gonna jump out the window already? Oh, I was about to say. Get her! I'm crying. We were all chasing her. Sunny's in a by side garden. Back garden. Oh! Get him! I didn't know you were right next to him. Oh! Doing it. Ah. passed out. But I didn't know if he might go into the gill or not, so he ended up getting up. Sunny, he ran right into me. Sunny's dead. LOL. This is definitely redemption. Get to finish putting my traps down. That's actually crazy. This'll catch him. I have no idea. Oh. Ah. In my room. Somebody's in my troop! Side garden. Yeah. Release side garden. She's gonna wail. I don't even think she welled. Oh, now she did. LOL. I think that's why Mike is right there. He was, but he turned around. I think he saw both of us going down there. They were big mad. Man, that's funny. Dang. That was a very quick game. Oh, that's great. Whoops.
Invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a misdemeanor outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities.
visitors.
Fuse box is outside. Great. Oh. That's not Hannibal. Oh! Never mind. Bubba's gonna give it to him. Generator.
Now, where did you go?
Yeah, she's over there. She's in the one of the building thingies. Shacks over there. She was hiding in a corner next to a crawl space. Oh. See Danny. Oh, okay.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
Danny's coming? No, he's not. Yeah, go through my barbed wire, Danny. I think he's trying to do a fuse box. Yeah, he's trying to do fuse box. He's in garden. Whatever this is. That's the oh my god, Danny, I swear to god.
None of y'all getting out of here alive.
Yeah, go through that. Go through it, Danny, I dare you. Get him, Bubba, get him. Got wrecked. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Well, she used her ability twice, she's hacking, and she probably would have got away regardless.
Gone too far.
He's coming up house basement right now. Thank you. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Where the heck did he go? LOL. Holding your weight around here. This is getting old. Yeah, he didn't make it to his destination.
Draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir.
Thank you.
Gross. Oh, I see Julie. Oh, Connie's over here too. Oh, and Anna. Jesus Christ. Yeah. What? Bubba, hello? Open that door, Bubba! Found Anna. Oh. Wait, what? He wants to smoke. I almost killed her. That's why. She didn't want to smoke. Nope. Not a single one of them. Julie, don't let me catch you! Julie, don't let me catch you! She passed out. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it. She's dead. Took her to the gallows. Gotta show her how it's done. Anubis perp. My little dancey dance. Anna didn't want the smoke. Yeah. Tim.
Series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown.
They woke Grandpa up already? I'm lagging. She will. Yeah, you better go down that well, because I was about to come over here. Mess you up, Anna. Again. For a second, because I couldn't sprint. I thought Connie broke the game by rage quitting, because I know that happens. Man. Come through here. Oh, I see him. Dylan? He's probably gonna try to do something. Oh yeah, he died. Leland disconnected. He didn't want the smoke again. No, Micah killed him. Well, if he wouldn't have killed him, I was definitely going to, because we hit him at the same time. So he had no choice. Really some.
details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper, Winslow, Arizona.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Of course. Well, now she needs to die. Really, you're done for. Frick, my controller. Whoops. Does it hitch? I didn't say anything to you when you passed me. Wow, Cook, you're actually keeping your mouth shut for once? That's crazy. You're being the bigger person! Oh my god! So proud of you, Cook! Oh, never mind, now I'm talking about Johnny. I just said I'ma smack Johnny upside the dark dumb head. You know, I can't let you leave. Oh, that's funny. And then when Hitches, you're just a cook. Right. Who is that? Right when I pinked her, she died. I'm crying. Yeah, take that, Julie. Karma. Silly clown. Who is this? Aelin's trying to do car battery. Stopped him though. But your traps, you gotta redo your trap. Oh! Yeah, take that, Leland. He welded, yeah. No, he didn't get it done yet. He might be almost done with it though, but he didn't get it off fully yet. Okay, Grandpa's not even over here. Whoops.
You're only making it harder on yourselves.
Only making it harder on yourselves. Stop running. Where is Fusebox? Oh, I'm right here. Beating Gramps. Both in the basement. Oh, there are two in the basement. I don't know where the other one is. Uh, Look like Anna and Leland. Not sure about Connie.
I can't think straight while all this craziness going on.
Hey. Basement. Another person, Anna's in the basement. But why am I stuck? They're both in the basement. I saw Anna getting a bone scrap. Oh, Grandpa's maxed already? I'm crying. I was just gonna. Anna's just sitting in the middle between the shed basement. Oh, you see it. See her?
Alright.
You're gonna learn today. Oh, she quit, I guess. Alright, well, I'm gonna go in the basement and go poop on Leland. Leland! Come here!
Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out!
Where'd you go? Jeez. Hello? I don't care.
mutations continue to plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Devereaux Lateague told local reporters that he...
Boy. I don't know. I told him. Yeah.
Can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Hi, Connie. She's in garage. That's all right. She went back down. Yeah, I went over here and I just saw him run walking back for a minute. So. Yeah. Hello, well.
You keep yelling at me. I'm gonna put a permanent smile
Where
on the face of
you.
Oh.
this now. It'll perk you right up.
Here, Connie. Probably inspecting things. Connie is over here somewhere. I heard her. Like in the, like by blue door, but like in the middle. Oh, Anna's over here too. I just heard her.
They come, Anna.
Oh, hi, Anna. She's on top of tool storage. Okay. He went over the barrier. Surprise! Surprise, Shawty. Oh, you got one of two ways to go. She's going down the ladder. Are still locked. Connie is trying to do generator or facility. Again. Oh, she just went in garage. Oh! She went back down, I think. Yeah, she went back down.
Hi now. If you don't,
you scared me. I saw your face through the I'm crying. Yeah, I just saw his face through the wall. I was like, what? Red door for slaughterhouse is also still locked. Where? Julie. Of course. What?
Just get back here.
She just went. Oh, Anna's right there too. That's so funny.
Oh dang.
Yeah, Julie's dead.
Ooh!
Breh.
Interested in chasing you around much longer, so stop your running.
Anna's coming.
I'm coming. No! Dang it! I was just like 2 seconds too slow.
Dang, man. I mean, you're so lucky.
We couldn't let Johnny spring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here.
Annie's coming. Oh, Connie. I lied.
Of your fear. It's holding you back.
Oh, well. I have no idea. Connie's coming on bone room. I think Danny is down there. Yeah, that's why Connie came up here. She almost got out, but she didn't. Connie's coming back. Coming. Connie's is still in bone room. Not bone room. Holding pen. Oh, just kidding. Yeah, take that.
Lord mercy. I'm getting fed up as all get out.
Yeah.
It's too foggy.
What, really? He's on top of tool storage.
Just get
back. Oh, Connie. She welled.
I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Hold on. Where'd you go, Connie? LOL. Like how I'm literally looking right at y'all and it's saying that you guys are not making any noise. How does that work? What? Connie? Are you good?
Details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers
Texas
and
three to other women
along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow.
Hitchhiking. All the way from Texas to California. Texas.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes?
I'll catch him. They cook all that coughing. Whoops. That's not what I want to do. Julie. He's in going in the living room. Get a- oh, bro. Yeah. What? That's not the door I wanted to shut.
Hey now. If you don't stop with the run around, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Good. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh! Annie's coming up there. Yeah. No, Danny. No, he got stuck in the trap. He welled. Bruh. Thank you. She just jumped out the window. Back garden. I know, right? She's dead. LOL. Yeah, sounds about right with Anna.
Yummy!
I can't hear nothing.
I don't hear anything. He ain't moving, that's for sure. But yeah, if he is, he's probably still in the basement.
Grandpa ain't gonna tolerate this mess whatsoever. You better straighten up your act and find these dang kids.
Thank you.
to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James' Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantities of it discovered in the kitchen.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just
bruh, we haven't crazy. I like Nancy's house. Same. I like Nancy's house. I'm excited to see what new maps in the future. Yeah, I heard about that.
Too dang old or more out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
What? That's not what I want to do. Just a cook. See Julie. Cool storage. He's going by the well, by the blue crate. He's trying to do fuse box. Yeah, Julie, go away. No. She's going back and forth in the crawl space. Yeah, she's by fuse box. She's in the shack right here. She's dead. Julie! That's what happens when you try to play games. Play stupid games, win stupid prizes. She thought she was funny because she kept going back and forth.
Hehehe. this craziness going on.
I ain't liking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace.
Here we go again with people rage quitting. Rich quit. Oh my god! Really? They all rage quit! We are awesome. We're a good team. Oh my god! Like, really? That's crazy. They did not want the smoke. Yeah, Julie thought she was funny. But I showed her I was funnier. And then clearly, Danny and Connie just gave up. They were like, nope.
Slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site, found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing them.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he
stirred up. Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Whoops. Got tool storage up in. This is a party? Not a man, man.
I'll make it snappy, I promise.
Oh well, Connie, you're dumb. That kind of. I mean. He's going to tool storage. Where are you going? I think he's going to. Yep. Well, he welled.
Lord mercy! I'm getting fed up as all get out!
I got a blue door open.
can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
Surprise, shawty! Yes, Sunny's over here. Sunny left. He's just left, Uller. He's actually coming towards y'all. I'm gonna go back over here because I know Connie's over there. Not dumb. I'm in slaughterhouse.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now. We gotta find them quick.
Nice. Oh, Danny's a huge buck. And Anna. Really, Anna? Get her. Right. Danny welled, and so did Anna.
Nonsense. Why is this on me to fix? I know. If you don't stop with the runaround, I'm gonna feed your giblets to Grandpa.
Oh, you scared me. Connie's over here too. Go. No, he got it. Yep. Rip, man. Alright. Ha! Oh, she's over here. No storage.
You better not be messing with Grandpa. Let a fucking see what's coming.
She's dead.
This is for your own good.
To Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple robe, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of the newspaper.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? I tell you what, goddamn kids.
Thank you.
heck is everybody doing? We should have found him by now.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
Whoops. Whoops. She dead? She's by back garden. Oh, Connie, what happened?
woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of one of the car magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized.
Yeah, we've had pretty good games, I think. Yeah.
Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was.
But it's okay. We made up for it. But to be fair, the game didn't even tell us that the frickin' exit was opening. So, I didn't even hear the noise it makes when it's about to open. It just literally just opened and I saw the notification and said, pressure valve is open. Like, what?
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found them by now.
Right, and then usually I hear it because it makes that noise when it's about to open. But I didn't even hear that. It's crazy. Damn. Because I was chasing Connie, I think. Chasing somebody. Yeah. Yeah, because we have the girls and Danny. Valve is next to Blue Door Slaughterhouse.
I'm trying.
What? Really, Anna? Stabbed Grandpa already? Like, okay. Gonna come down on her or what?
I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah, cause that's where Anna went. They're a generator. I think. I just saw somebody slam a door over there.
It's gonna be much more for the worse if the others find you.
Yeah, I got this door open. Didn't get that door unlocked yet. They're in, I think, in here. I got this somehow. Julie just weld.
Come on out now. Come on.
God. Somebody's coming back there. Generator. One of the boys. Well, one of the boys. Obviously, it's Danny. Forgot there's only one boy. I have no idea. I just watched him walk in there. He's in that over there somewhere. Really? Again? Bryce! Where did she go? Oh. Pass out.
You better not be messing with Grandpa.
Wait. Oh, Anna's right here.
A dinner bucket if you do.
How did that? Okay. Anna went back up on top by Grandpa. Okay, she's coming back down for whatever reason. I have Anna. We're still locked. My padlock's still on it.
We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Johnny bring no love child around here. This ain't personal. Now get back here. Well, ain't you shifty like me? Just get back here. You're only making things worse.
I'm not Julie. That Julie. What did you get for stabbing Grandpa so many times? Honest, can you stop? What? What? I don't know what just happened. That was a very weird encounter. Anna was just standing in front of me trying to heal up, and I just kept hitting her. She ran away. This is like the worst time for my controller to do that. Bruh.
They gotta be around here someplace.
That Anna. I knew she was gonna do that. Yeah.